everyone knows all about my direction. And in my heart somewhere, I wanna go there. Still I don't go there. Everybody says, say something, say something.
What we have?
No, what we have is
we have video proof.
There is not a video proof. She drew that line.
Well, it was submitted by.
No,
Gilbo.
You drew that line on your phone.
As you can see, the finish line.
No, I was way ahead of you.
His foot's still on the back.
You're a liar.
My foot's well
you're
across.
You're a liar. Big fella. Wonder why that is no evidence.
Wait.
Worth a horse shit.
What? How much is the wager on the next race?
$100.
You just bet $100?
$100.
Where are you going to get $100?
Oh, I got money.
Oh, snap card.
You drew that line.
That's the line.
It was not the line.
Kyle. There is a line there.
There is a line. He drew the line.
No, I see a line. Look, I can, look. Kyle, from this angle, who looks ahead? Me. Really? So.
Come on now.
Oh, look.
That was not the, he drew that line.
When I'm looking at you, I see your head.
You do that
one. I see your head looking forward.
You do that.
When I see me, I see my head looking backwards at you. Backwards.
Wait, Alan's full of what?
He's full of shit.
My God, it looks worse.
Okay. Give us your analysis, Kyle.
I was way ahead of him. He drew that line.
Gigi doesn't like that you're upset.
You better hug your dog, you big race loser. You better have a sled. You want a sled dog team next time?
That would be pretty cool to go dog sledding.
Well, you didn't go to Utah after he
invited
you.
I wasn't invited.
You were.
Was not.
There's a pocket full of diamond
art. Yeah.
Okay, wait a minute. So you're saying that Alan moved the line judge in the picture?
Yep.
Show me.
I didn't know he did because he wasn't right there.
Where was he standing?
He was standing in the middle.
Okay, so I moved him, and where's the
So in the picture or the movie, Alan put
it's
a new line, and he moved the line judge.
He moved the mayor.
Well, he says you paid the mayor.
Look at the mayor's.
He moved
pocket.
The mayor.
Look at the
he
mayor's
He moved
pocket.
The mayor way over there.
The mayor's pocket's all bulged out with diamond art. Look at it. There's more keychains in his left pocket.
You moved the mayor way over there because he was in the middle.
What are you going to do different on October
7th? I'm not going to beat you, so I don't know
what about Kelly?
She's the same way. I'll beat her too.
Really?
Yep.
And what's the wager? Remind me.
It's 100, Alan.
100 what?
$100. You got that much in your pocket?
And when are you going to slip the line judge again? Since you don't.
Oh, please.
Question for you. Who's
going to
win, Kyle or Alan?
Listen, I got to tell you something off the bat. Kyle is agile, lithe, like a leopard. He's fast. And you know, unfortunately, Alan literally sweats playing drums sitting down. Like he's huffing, puffing, his belly's flopping. I mean, the sweat's flying off him. His long Don Henley hair is all over the map. I mean, he's like, I think at any second, I'm going to have to give him a Heimlich, or I'm going to have to go up there and give him mouth-to-mouth, which I really don't want to. All sweaty, and doesn't brush his teeth much, and just, it's horrifying. So I'm rooting for Kyle, because I think Kyle can take him down, because Alan's just fat. And, I mean, he just is, and he's, I love him, but he's fat. I mean, no, and it's not even fat, it's obese. It's obese. No, it's like past fat. Like, anyways, I love him, but I think Kyle's gonna take it. I'm going for Kyle.
I think Kyle's got it.
All right,
Nick, who's gonna win?
Kyle.
Kyle, who's gonna win, Anthony?
Nicholas.
No, Nick isn't racing.
Okay. I think Alan's gonna win.
My money's on Kyle. Text Andy.
Kyle. All right, who's gonna win?
Kyle.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Who's gonna win, you guys? Kyle.
Alan.
Kyle's got it hands down.
Easy.
Kyle.
Alan.
Alan.
I'm gonna have to say Kyle.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Millie, who's gonna win the race?
It's totally Kyle.
Kyle. Oh.
Kyle's gonna whip this place.
We are in trouble. All right, who's gonna win? Kyle. Okay, Greg, who's gonna win?
I gotta go with my bro, Alan.
Alan! All right, Jocelyn, who's gonna win?
I would like to say Kyle.
Our hearts are with Kyle, but our minds are with Alan.
Okay, that's a good one. All right, who's gonna win? Big Alan or Little Kyle?
Little Kyle, baby. Come on.
Little Kyle, all right.
Little Kyle.
Oh my goodness. All right, here we go. You guys, who's gonna win? Kyle or Alan?
Alan! So Alan has to do laundry.
Oh, there we go. All right, who's gonna win? Alan! All right, you two. Alan, everybody's saying. Alan, who's gonna win? Alan or Kyle?
Easy.
Really,
Alan?
Is it?
It's not even a question.
Okay. Kyle? Who's going to win? Kyle or Alan?
I think it's going to be me. Alan better get his running shoes on because he's going down.
Sometimes it's to say nothing, but I can't help myself.